Breaking news, police are investigating a shooting inside a home in southwest Philadelphia. Happened in the 7200 block of Saybrook Avenue just before noon. The victim, who was in his mid-20s, was shot in the chest and died at the scene. Right now, police do not have anyone in custody. Stay with CBS Philly for more information on this developing story. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.